a celebration of life and a way to continue calling for change in the community. The University of North Florida today hosted an event that began 20 years ago.
Yeah, this time the Transgender Day of Remembrance ceremony and candlelight vigil, observed around the world, hits closer to home in Jacksonville.
I'm Tasha English, age 38.
Diamond Stevens, age 39.
This event, with dozens of people at UNF, followed a brief time of networking and the effort from the LGBT Resource Center at the university. Easy to understand for those involved.
We are remembering the transgenders that were murdered this year in 2018. And tonight's event is for, you know, the girls and the guys that were murdered this year.
Paige Parks was one of the speakers during the formal program. Caitlin Legg was one of the organizers, and she points out 5 murders of transgender women of color, with 3 in Jacksonville this year.
It adds an extra level of somberness to the event here in Jacksonville and the weight. We really feel it. There's people here tonight whose loved ones have been murdered, and so I think that it really speaks to the need for us to take action in our community on every level.
Speakers remembered those lost by name and with these photos. If not all, most people attending want to see changes in Northeast Florida with the way transgender people are treated.
A lot of transgender folks in our community are isolated. They feel like they've got a target on their back. So we're creating a safe space to bring folks together around that.
Is it a matter of they need better understanding?
Yeah, they need to understand the transgender community more, as opposed to treating us like we're the last of the Mohegans and trying to erase us. They need to understand our needs and what we need and what we want.
So part of the call for change would be to have JSO adjust their policies concerning transgender people. JSO has told us in the past that they're working to do that and provide additional training. Caitlin Legg, you heard from in our story. Well, she says to make a difference, consider having a conversation this week with people that you're celebrating Thanksgiving with. Legg says that would be a start to talk about the importance of transgender people in our society.